this is Super Lemmy Logan, and welcome to another Minecraft Let's Play video. And today we are back inside of Super Lemmy Logan's Christmas world. And today we are here back because of our advent calendar. As you know, advent calendar of 2023 and my Minecraft advent calendar, we have gone through 5 days so far, and today it is day six of the Christmas advent calendar. Really excited to open another day, and obviously, as you can see, look at this, we're getting closer and closer to Christmas. That one row is complete. But anyways, like I always do, let's see what's behind door number six, which is green. Let's see. A sleigh? Okay, then. Let's do a sleigh, then. Okay, let's make a sleigh. So I know what a sleigh looks like. It's basically Santa's sleigh. Let's build. So obviously, as you know, the other day I built Christmas carolers. So I'm gonna make the ground there a bit thinner this time, so it like takes less time to clean all this grass out. But anyways, we're gonna start building Santa's sleigh in 3, 2, 1, let's go.
To certain poor shepherds in fields as they lay, in fields where they lay keeping their sheep on a cold winter's night that was so deep. No.
Done with our sleigh. It looks amazing. Guys, I just need to break away some of this brown wool underneath. We don't need that. But wow, I didn't even think it would come out this good. I mean, look at that. Look at it. I mean, you can't beat that. And it's got the gold and you have the green where he sits and you can see everything. I mean, I think this is the best build I've made yet. I cannot make myself enough. It's actually flying, for goodness sake. I mean, look at that. Look at that. I like that. I like that. I think this is going in my good books for favourite one of the year. It's going for the favourite build of the year. I mean, compared to the rest of the things, it looks really good. But anyways, like I say in every video, that's the end of our day 6 sleigh. I do like it, it looks really nice. Right guys, but anyways, it looks really good. But now Santa can fly in his sleigh. I don't know when we're going to build Santa, probably soon. But yeah, the sleigh looks really nice. But anyways, thank you all for watching. Comment, like, subscribe, hit the notification button if you are new. And I will see you all in the next one. Bye!